Detected. Position K31. Pursue and engage.
Thank you. Omega. It won't take much for me to deal.
Okay, we'll find Omega soon. Hang in there.
This only proves you were created to stop Shadow, the ultimate life form. Don't tell me you didn't know. You may have been programmed by humanity, but what you did to Shadow in the future, that was your...
What just happened?
Shadow. The one that defeats and seals you in the future is me.
It's so unfair. Shadow's always here to defend the world. Despite that...
Eventually, when something or someone is seen as too powerful... It is seen as a threat. And then the world becomes its enemy.
Shadow? Even if you believe everyone in the world will be against you, know that I'll always remain by your side. Remember that.
I will.
Yes.
Not even a challenge.
Mephiles appears to have headed for those ruins. He's probably looking for the Chaos Emerald that's supposed to be there.
There's no doubt in my mind. His movement shows he's seeking any Chaos Emerald he can find. Supposedly, he needs one in order to join with Iblis again.
I will seal him before that.
It's just a bit further. No! It's just a bit further. Ha! has done it. Let's move on. Mephiles!
I was expecting you sooner. As you must know, you're already too late. But there's still time for you to change your mind. Join me, Shadow. Let us teach this world a lesson and rewrite the future.
Don't try to deceive me.
What?
You have no desire for revenge. You only crave destruction. Your only lust is to fuel Iblis until there is nothing left of time itself.
It's a pity, Shadow the Hedgehog. Truly a shame that you wish to go against me. I'll make sure you regret this, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Mephiles, I won't let you escape!
Darkness! I am forever. I am invincible.
Yes. Not even a challenge.
Absorb your power through your shadow in the past. What may have worked 10 years ago no longer does. Realize now that you cannot hope to stop me with your limited power.
So you say.
It's futile. The world will betray you. Why fight at all? Why risk your life for those who will persecute you later?
If the world chooses to become my enemy, I will fight like I always have.